romance. Heck, that's worth hearing about.
You were grilling Kay and Arthur big time when they were done.
Who are Kay and Arthur?
My friend Kay Ellen.
My friend.
Intrigue.
So this is forever leader second.
We're zooming in on Courtney's new hair color. Pretty? Pretty? What do you call that color?
I call it stunningly auburn.
Stunningly auburn? Why don't you flip it around a little bit before I break this guy's elbow? Nice. You're beautiful.
You're so bad. I'm
trying
to sell your hair. I'm fine, but I can't find anyone who will sell your hair. They say they only buy Asian hair.
Basically,
you're trying to sell your hair?
It was connected up, but it's grown out since then.
So when you're dirty,
Albert,
you know much.
Who'd you sell your hair to?
Actually, it's in a friend's freezer.
Okay.
He has my German box in his freezer.
Wow. All of them?
Uh-huh. A little plastic bag.
I
have a friend's freezer. Yeah. What are you asking?
Where's my hair, right?
Your hair
starts as a...
Yeah, it's just tied. It's really small.
It just depends on what they'll need.
Well, actually, a guy in Florida, when Courtney and I went to Florida over Christmas, a guy down there
because my ears really stick out.
If you're gonna chop it, why don't you?
I think my hair's all in the middle. Because what he did is he takes and braids the top, ties and wraps a little bit around it.
What?
Puts a little bit of glue, not on the hair, but on the string. And then
I thought of it.
What he does is.